नंबर 387 पीसी गद्दी गोदर जी
सर क्वेश्चन नंबर 387
सर आंसर इज लेड ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस
सर ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर हैज गिवन फुल डिटेल्स रिगार्डिंग द प्रोडक्शन टेक्सटाइल प्रोडक्शन ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 3 इयर्स सर इंडियन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री इज फेसिंग लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स लाइक शॉर्टेज ऑफ पावर लो प्रोडक्टिविटी ऑफ लेबर कॉम्पिटिशन इन फॉरेन मार्केट देयर बाय प्रोग्रेस ऑफ अवर टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री इज हैम्परिंग देयर फोर आई वुड लाइक टू नो फ्रॉम द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स टेकन बाय द गवर्नमेंट टू एड्रेस दीज जेन्युइन कंसर्न्स ऑफ द टेक्सटाइल सेक्टर
To tell the honorable member that we are in constant communication with not only the main national industry bodies but also clusters across the country with regards to challenges that they face if not every week every month then every day I would also like to highlight that the recent budget announcements made by the finance minister on the floor of the house include the first ever national technical textiles mission which will help us expedite our opportunities in the sector not only from the domestic need perspective but also with regards to our export potential insofar as one other announcement made by the honorable fm on the floor of the house is about removing anti dumping on pta which is an essential I think commodity needed for increasing the manufacturing capacity of the man made fiber industry thereby giving us more opportunities in the apparel sector apart from that sir we have ensured that with regards to other components of the textile industry which includes even elements like carpet production we converge our efforts with the export promotion councils and the ministry of commerce and finance to ensure that any challenges as I have said before are met with the full capacity of the government
my second supplementary is regarding the export that ministry has set a target for doubling textile exports in 10 years I would like to know from the honorable minister the plan of action initiated by the government to achieve the target fixed by the ministry
challenges has been that when we took office in 2014 we found that close to 60-70% of our funds from the ministry of textiles was actually surrendered for non use and we in the government under the leadership of the honorable prime minister ensured that there is 100% spend in collaboration with state governments we sir have also ensured that textile parks that were announced in the last decade have been something that we take up with each and every state government including as the question before this sir had highlighted our efforts in the handloom handcraft businesses I will also like to sir through you tell the honorable member that there was a scheme brought about for upgradation of technology and this government gave a 17,000 crore plus initiative for upgradation of technology and we studied how industries received money and we found that industry which is 80% MSME sir did not receive that much money support from textile commissioner's office under this government we made sure that not big companies but SMEs also get adequate technology support from the government